This is an important time in our country's history. We have entered World War III. World War III has begun, and we have a leader who refuses to identify it and be truthful to the American people, to the stakes that are involved, in part because his policies have led us here. His policy toward Iran lit the fuse of a nuclear Iran. Just a few weeks ago, the International Atomic Energy Agency reported that Iran has had a nuclear program, but they don't know if it's continuing because they refuse to share any information about the current status. And this president marches on toward giving them the hundreds of billions of dollars to allow them to not just reconstitute their robust nuclear program, pursue their missile program, but also to foment terror around the world. And then his policies in the Middle East with Iraq created ISIS. Ladies and gentlemen, we need a president who will be honest with you and identify these problems and defeat them. I hope you will give me the chance to do that. Thank you.